We're looking at the potential, guys, of seeing some freezing rain at our mountain passes, but we want to be specific. It's only going to stay up in the mountain passes. So what is freezing rain? Well, it's when actual liquid rain falls through a sub-freezing layer. It cools below the freezing temperature, so it's actually water that's colder than the freezing temperature. And once it lands on stuff, it produces ice, so very slippery conditions. It can weigh down trees, cause power outages, things like that. But again, this is happening up in the mountains. And I want to show you the setup or why we could be seeing some freezing rain up in the mountain passes. We actually have rain that's just in the lowlands right now, but up in the mountains, we actually have wind flowing from east to west. It's actually flowing from high pressure to low pressure, with low pressure sitting offshore. Easterly winds through the passes. What's out east? Cooler temperatures. Notice many of us west of the Cascades were in the 40s and even near 50 degrees, while out east, a lot of sub-freezing temperatures. So that air that's colder than freezing is working its way through the mountain passes. And you can kind of think of it like a dam. The Cascades is like a dam. And whenever we have breaks in the Cascades, like our mountain passes, that cold air can seep through. So very localized areas of freezing rain up towards potentially Stevens Pass and Snoqualmie Pass. Right now, just rain out at Snoqualmie Pass, but we are seeing some slushy conditions up at Stevens Pass right now. Traction tires are advised with slush and ice on the road right now. This should only last through about the mid-morning hours. By noon time, temperatures will be warming up in the passes where it's just rain.